A bounce with the turn that MacGill gets, and he's out. So well done, Stuart. Bit short, but a bit of bounce, and got him. So MacGill has 2 wickets. And that's where Wasm goes. He's in the air though. Fleming is getting under a backward square leg, and he's got him. And got him. Second attempt.
Malik was dropped.
Azamahmood was dropped.
Oh, and a big bounce.